And I'm just going to gently rub this and start to make a pattern through the stencil.